gracing the red carpet of 22nd Asianet Film Awards is none other than the South Indian star Karthi. Hi sir, welcome.
Hello, thank you.
We are really happy to have you here with us.
Thank you, I'm so happy to be here too.
Yeah. I believe this is your first time.
Yes.
How do you feel?
It's very special, right? Now, always I've been very thankful to the amount of love I've been receiving from Malayalis.
Yes.
And receiving an award makes it all the more special. Very memorable for me.
Okay. May I ask you which one is your most favorite Malayal movie?
Lots. Too many.
Okay.
Yeah. I think so, all the 80s films I've watched, almost all the good films, you know, the best films of those times. And I'm working with Jairam sir in Maniratnam sir's film.
Yes.
So we listen to so many stories.
Yes.
about the talent of people here, about the legends here, you know. I'm just enjoying it. I have another 6 months to work with Jairam sir. I'm going to learn more about Malayalam films now.
Definitely, yeah. Definitely. So when can we expect you in a Malayalam movie?
Already you accepted me as a Malayali.
So that's true. We love
I have to learn the language, but I would definitely put in that effort. When I get a good film, I'll put in that effort.
Can you please tell one any word that you know in Malayalam?
Malayalam? That is enough, no?
Namaskaram?
Namaskaram theriyum. But I think that expression I really like when everybody does that.
Would you like to know the Malayalam word for any word?
Sorry?
Ethavathu Malayalam word oda, I mean Tamil word oda Malayalam word oda theriyum. Adagakku. சௌந்தர்யம்
சௌந்தர்யம் நீங்க ரொம்ப சௌந்தர்யமா இருக்கீங்க சொல்லிடுறேன்.
தேங்க்யூ சார். தேங்க்யூ.